CPS stays mass dharna on Mahanadi water issue and also submitted memorandum to governor and said that the ongoing disputes should be solved as soon as possible. The party also saw a sad sight for Odisha people as both the government, state and central are not taking seriously this matter of Mahanadi issue.